Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Amber here with an XP glitch that works with update 1.1.1. This will also give you unlimited ingots for nickel. So the technique is to start in East Anglia at the Ruined Tower high point. Use your raven to look for the patrol to the north. And then once you find it, go loot the well carrier and kill all the guards in the patrol. Do a save, and then reload your save, and the patrol that you just killed will respawn. Sometimes they're up the road, but sometimes they respawn right next to you, and you can just kill them, take the wealth, and repeat. Save, reload, they'll spawn again, you can kill them again, getting XP and nickel. So I'm going to run through it here a few times without commentary so you can see it working. Oh, if you're curious what mount and raven skin I'm using, that's from the Gothic armor pack. I made a video on that. I'll link it below. Subscribe to my channel to get more videos on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Enjoy.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Go battle! For my brother! Stop and face death!
Thanks for watching all the way to the end. This is Amber. Reminder to subscribe to my channel to get more guides and gameplay for Assassin's Creed Valhalla, including tips and tricks like this one.